Gastonia Police are looking for a man they say tried to shoot and kill a man on Thursday. Our partners at the Gaston Gazette say this man, Tariqus Asbury, shot a man in the leg on North Oakland Street around 5 Thursday night. He faces attempted murder and possession of a firearm by a felon charges. If you have any information on where he is, call police.